Athelhampton House is a time capsule with the imprints of the late Sir Robert Cook MP, and the gardens were created by Alfred Cart de Fontaine in the 1790s. The present house has stood for over 500 years, but apparently its history goes back for more than 1,000 years. It's privately owned, it's not English Heritage, neither is it National Trust, and it's situated 5 miles east of Dorchester. Nowadays, with modern technology, it can be located by saying DT27LG into your sat-nav. Take a walk with us through history and around the house and the gardens. When we went, we picked a lovely day, and the visit was well worthwhile. I hope you enjoy it.